Jaguar New Zealand had been working with artist Otis Frizzell to create a series of limited edition artworks which were sent out to new Jaguar owners, celebrating ownership and adding a contemporary edge to Jaguar's brand positioning, the art of performance. But when Jaguar committed to become an all-electric brand by 2025, they needed to think differently. How could they persuade Jaguar lovers across New Zealand that the new all-electric I-Pace still embodied the art of performance when the engine didn't make the signature Jaguar roar and rivals were entering their space? The answer was Painting with Light, a unique collaboration between the I-Pace, artist Otis Frizzell, New Zealand racing car legend Greg Murphy, and director photographer Jeff Wood. Painting with Light was a bold experiment, and no one knew if it was going to work. First, Otis designed his own take on the iconic Jaguar Leaper. Then Greg got behind the wheel of the I-Pace to put it through its paces, following Otis's design. The headlights and taillights of the moving I-Pace were captured by Jeff using long exposure photography, resulting in a world first, a piece of art created by a car. With absolutely no digital trickery or after effects, Painting with Light was pushed out through Jaguar's brand, digital, social, and PR channels, achieving national media coverage for Jaguar and creating a unique new way to recognise Jaguar ownership. Even the Museum of Transport and Technology in Auckland have asked for a copy. Best of all, it's achieved outstanding results for Jaguar, proving to even the most die-hard petrol heads that the I-Pace still embodies the art of performance and firmly positioning Jaguar New Zealand for their transition to an all-electric future.